But when will I see you again?
Oh, never. Never.
Never?
Well, maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh, no.
How to dress like a basic bee in the country. Start off with a pair of Levi jeans, y'all. These are the only jeans allowed on the ranch. Toss on a flannel shirt. My daddy says flannel makes my eyes sparkle. A Texas-sized belt. Rumor is, the bigger the belt, the bigger the bank account. Curl your hair. It really makes the boys go wild. Kick on a pair of cowboy boots. Just don't ask me to clean out the horse stables. These are custom. Protect yourself from the sun with some aviator sunglasses. You can only imagine the tan lines I get. Top off the look with a cowboy hat. I stole this from my ex. Treat yourself to some jerky, because jerky is life.
Random things I learned from growing up on a farm, part 5. Milk straight from the cow is gross, and I don't care who argues this. A rope in the haymow can literally entertain you for hours. Always make sure that the chicken coop is secure, because if a possum gets in there, it is an absolute bloodbath. It's totally normal for farm kids to get pulled out of school to help during the harvest. Farm dogs are top tier dogs, and no dog comes anywhere close. You know that sound that you make with your horse and then you accidentally do it in other situations and it's just like really awkward? Yeah, that stays with you your whole life.
I fucking sent her a little too fucking hard, bud. I really hope I... Oh, fuck!
Down the bowl, kick off your shoes and you throw them on the pole. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light.
How does
this?
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Turn it to this!
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last
Don't be the friend who likes country music. Be the friend who loves country music and actively plays it extra loud around your friends who hate country music.
Get with it, yeehaw!
There's a sporting goods store in my town that I like to call the Middle America Fever Dream.
And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no
This is how you know you're an Australian living in the bush. If you cut open your couch, you should find... Where is it? What am I looking for? No, you should find...
This is Morgan Wallen's best song, I Don't Care What You Say. If you disagree, you're wrong, okay?
So girl, leave your boots by the bed. We ain't leaving this room.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, what can I do? Oh, man, I gotta hear this one.
Yeah, I was just wondering if I could take your daughter on a date.
Oh, is that right? Boy, have you ever used a gun before?
No.
Good, because I'm about to show you. Honey, go get my shotgun!
Shut down on
North Korea, you better watch out. We're getting ready to start launching rednecks at you. Yeah!
Random Things I Learned from Growing Up on a Farm, Part 5. Milk straight from the cow is gross. And I don't care who argues this. A rope in the haymow can literally entertain you for hours. Always make sure that the chicken coop is secure because if a possum gets in there, it is an absolute bloodbath. It's totally normal for farm kids to get pulled out of school to help during the harvest. Farm dogs are top tier dogs and no dog comes anywhere close. You know that sound that you make with your horse and then you accidentally do it in other situations and it's just like really awkward? Yeah, that stays with you your whole life.
Girl, I wanna be famous. We got our own little groove. I don't wanna be a one-man band. I don't wanna be a Rolling Stone alone.
What is the worst country song of all time?
This is a song that me and my buddies play whenever we're just fucking getting drunk, having a good time, just as a joke, just to laugh and just kind of get a kick out of.
I'm still parked out by the lake, 80 miles from San Fe, and I'm sitting here just parked out by the lake. If you're wondering where I park, I'm out parked by the lake. It's the lake that's 80 miles from San Fe. And I'm parked out by the lake, 80 miles from San Fe. It's the lake that's parked where I'm at, out by the lake. And this lake.
So sometimes chickens lay these little sacks, right? And you can see it's like a sack, but it's an egg that doesn't have a shell. And no, trust me, it's a full egg.
I don't know what's wrong with this deer. He's kind of out of it. He gets, oh shit! Scared the hell out of me.
Well, there's nothing else to do. You want to go join the football team? Want to go throw stuff off the old bridge? You want to go steal some street signs? Want to drive to another town and then just drive all the way back? Mom, can you drive me to Julia's house? You know Antiques Roadshow is on. Just take the quad down the back road and drive slow. Yeah, I think I might ask her out. Dude, isn't she like your third cousin or something? No.
There's a problem with this parking.
Yeah. Oh,
it's okay, guys. It's stable. That went a lot better than I thought.
That went down way fast after you popped it a few times.
Look at all the air bubbles.
See you, Adam.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Don't abandon ship. Exhale.
Horn, I barely know her.
Yeah, if you're not drinking at a NASCAR race, you're not at a NASCAR race. Where are you? You're at golf. And Bubba J, do you drink excessively? I don't know what that word means. What's the longest you've ever gone without a beer? How long have I been out here? Less than a minute. There you go. Yeah. Do you know your drinking limits? Daily or lifetime? How can you tell someone's lifetime limit on drinking beer? Well, if they die when they're drinking, that was it.
Did you see that sign said 35?
What about?
You're going 55.
Oh, that's just a suggestion.
Play me some guitar stuff like you used to do.
Okay, I got you.
Hey, if she don't want to live in a house one day on a hill with a lake in front of it in the middle of the country while our three kids and a chocolate lab run around the front yard while I listen to Luke Combs bowl crawfish and drink beer all day, I don't want it.
All right, Mom.
What?
Give me a couple songs to sing. Just no guitar.
Oh, jeez. Do a Luke Bryan song.
Do I turn you on at all when I kiss you, baby? Does the sound of me wanting you drive you crazy? Do I have your love? Am I still enough? Tell me, don't I? Or tell me, do I, baby?
Luke Combs.
She got the best of me. She broke my heart. Now all that's left of me is beating in this guitar.
Travis Tritt.
I got a rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard.
Mom from the funny farm again. This is our watering system for the birds. Inside of this is the same type of thing that you'll find inside your toilet. When the water level gets low, this watering system automatically feeds these waterers, and the chicken comes over and presses down on the little yellow button, and the watering cup fills with water. Chickens can see color, and they're attracted to the color in the watering cup, and so they go after the yellow plunger, and it fills the red cup. We have this watering system so we don't have to fill waterers multiple times a day for our 35 birds.
Like this one over here.
Yeah.
Thank you.